Welcome back. So, yeah, last time we got a lot of story stuff, and we found out Cloud was alive, and he's not doing so well, so Tifa is staying behind to help him out, I guess. And in the meantime, Cid has been chosen as the leader, so yeah, that's what's going on right now. And in between episodes, I went ahead and equipped everyone with all the new stuff. I got a new weapon for Cid, I went back to that village. And yeah, everyone looks like they're doing pretty good. So yeah. Oh, I guess I'll show off the materia. Yeah, Cid has all the latest summon materia. And I think I gave him, yeah, some magic stuff, so it's really magic powerful. And yeah, everyone has pretty standard stuff. I gave all the things I normally give to Tifa to Barret, and Yuffie's the same because she's an optional party member, so we'll probably always have access to her. So yeah, I guess we have to go to the Corel reactor. So let's see if I can figure out where it is, because I actually have a map pulled up right now on my other monitor. And yeah, it says it's on the continent to the west over here. So we're gonna have to figure out where it is. Yeah, Corel is near the Golden Saucer, I believe, like that kind of area. But it's not actually the Golden Saucer. Ooh, what's this place? Is there a way to actually like get here? Because obviously we can't land here, right? Yeah, we can't land there, huh. Is this it? Kind of looks like it on the map, so let's go ahead and see. Yeah, North Corel. Yeah, I'm glad the menu shows you where you are. It's pretty helpful. Yeah, I think there's like a shop here and like an inn and stuff, but we're headed off to the reactor, and we should be fully healed. Yeah, we're all set with that. I think there's random encounters on this bridge. So, oh, there we go. There's that random encounter. So, okay, weird thing about this game. Really weird thing. The frame rate goes super high while it's loading a random encounter. It's so strange. Like, okay, the game is normally at 30 frames per second, right? Like, right now it's at 30. Well, technically 32, but it's at about 30 frames per second. But every time that happens right there, where like the screen spins around, it jumps to 90 frames per second, which is like ridiculous. And normally I wouldn't have noticed, but I just got a new monitor and it has a maximum frame rate of 144. So yeah, I definitely notice when it jumps above 60 now. It's really like, I don't know, it's really jarring, because out of nowhere they're just like, bam, it just went from 30 to 90. It just did it again. Maybe I'll take off the little thing at the sides of the screen, so you can see what I'm talking about. Let's just bolt two, should be fine. Man, you have to fight all these old enemies, I just kind of want to get them out of the way. But yeah, I found out Steam has a built-in frame rate counter, which is really useful, so now I can figure out immediately what games have a higher than normal frame rate, because it's just so smooth playing at over 100 frames per second. It's so good. Unfortunately, most games do not support it, so. All right, yeah, more guys. Oh boy. Yeah, Cid doesn't have any crazy attacks. Well, he has the summons, but barrier slow. Nah, we're just gonna rely on Barret and use bolt 2 to get everyone out of here. Or you know what, maybe next time I'll just run away from these fights, because these are just like some old enemies. They're barely giving us any experience, money, anything. There's really no point in fighting them. I hope I'm going the right way. Like when they said to go to the Corel reactor, I was like, this is Corel, there's a reactor here, let's backtrack and find it. But I don't know, it just, this doesn't feel right. Bolt plume. Huh. Is that because I used bolts? Anyways, let's, oh. Oh yeah, I forgot about this guy. Can I do anything here now? How'd you ever wind up here? Look, I'm sorry, but I can't do anything for you. Are you sure about that? Oh boy, Corel sure has gone to pot. What? Like weed? What are you talking about? It used to be a famous coal mining town, blah blah blah. Okay, I think he's just restating the things from before. Okay. Don't want to let me borrow your tractor thing? Fine. I'll just move on along. You know what? I might want to just jump ahead till we get there, because this is just boring. Like, we've already been here and... Can I do something there? Nah, let's just keep moving on. Yeah, if we keep getting into random encounters, I might just skip ahead. And here we are, we're at the reactor at long last. Hey there, guards. You guys are... We're here to steal the materia. Unless you guys already got it. You might have. Alright, we're gonna fight some soldiers. From Soldier. Just normal attack. I'm gonna use Sense. See what you guys are all about. Just normal grenades. Barely does anything. You know, even though I didn't, like, level Barrett and Sid up very much, they're still, like, really powerful. Alright, Attack Squad B. Alright. They got a decent amount of HP. They take two hits instead of one, like everything else here, but still. Two hits is not very much. What is that stuff he's shooting at me? I don't even know. Didn't seem to really do anything. Maybe because of one of the things I have equipped. Alright, so let's see what's in this reactor. Guess we're safe for now. What? Is that a train? It is a train. Quickly, jump on the train. It's the first episode all over again. Don't just let it ride past you, just go and grab it. Clearly it has the materia. Looks like they're taking off with the huge materia in the train. No, you boneheads. What are you gonna do? Huge materia? Hey, do you know who I am? I'm Sid, that's who. Now let me handle it. Okay. Are we gonna steal another train? Is there multiple trains in here? Hey. Okay, there is- Why are there so many trains inside a reactor? That seems weird. I guess it's for transport or something, so. Alright, let's catch up with them. How can they even drive this? Don't ask me, I don't know how. What? Don't worry, I can handle this. Two levers, one on the right, one on the left. One is speed up and one is probably brake. See, just alternate these two levers up and down. Oh. Okay, it'll take about 10 minutes. We're gonna fly, hold on tight. What? Directional button, up, right lever, menu. Okay, so we really have to do this for 10 minutes? Nah, that's crazy. They're not gonna make us do this for 10 minutes. It's probably like a minute or two and we have like 10 minutes to catch up, but it's not necessarily gonna take that long. Yeah, look, we're already catching up. Yeah, this isn't a big thing. Come on. Yeah, we caught up already. Alright, we're gonna jump. That wasn't too hard. The timer's still going though, so let's hope we're not timed for everything, except there is a random encounter. Unless this was supposed to happen. What is that thing? I wanna find out. Alright, yeah, I'll just do that. Barrett, what are you gonna do? You can do Comet. Comet's pretty effective. Okay, it's got 3,000 HP. It's not very powerful. Unless that said 30,000, but it doesn't look like a mini boss. Okay, yep. That destroyed it pretty well. Looks like Yuffie has the sadness status effect thing. Alright, car to car. I'm guessing we're gonna have one battle per car. Alright, what do we have? I think we're just gonna do normal attack. Yuffie, you can do... we don't really need to do anything special. I guess we'll just do the standard stuff. Except we can have Barrett use Comet, because that's, like, really good. Smog alert. Huh. Man, this is, it's so intense, there's a time limit. As if it will take that long to fight these guys. Probably not. I remember at the beginning of the game there was that part where you escape the reactor, and then there's a time limit. And, it gave you more than enough time, so... guessing they're gonna do that from here on out. Oh, this is a new one. It looks like a giant robot. Alright, I'm gonna sense it, and, let's go ahead and just heal everyone up a little bit. Sid, you want to use a summon? Why not? I think Neo Bahamut is still my most powerful one. If we could sense it first, though, that would be great. Oh, did we not sense it? I thought we did. Maybe I just wasn't paying attention. I was looking through all the summon stuff. It's kind of weird how it, they put them all, like, at the bottom. Like, it's not arranged for it to be at the top, which is a little annoying. Alright, so, let's see if this destroys it in one hit. Probably. Neo Bahamut is, like, crazy powerful. Destroy him. Destroy him with your, mouth laser. So many mouth lasers in this game. It's a great thing. Not complaining. I'm complimenting, because mouth lasers are good. Still not dead. Alright. Oh, there we go. Wolfmaster 10,000. Oh, that's kind of crazy. Boost jump. I don't think I've used Sid's limit before. Huh. No, I must have, because I didn't get an achievement for using the first one. Wow, that's pretty powerful. Yeah, this guy's gonna go down any second now. I probably shouldn't have used that summon now that I think of it, because that's a really long animation and we're timed. There shouldn't be... yeah, I think it's just this car and then the next car, and then we should be all good. Hopefully this one doesn't have too much HP. I'm gonna sense it anyways. Barrett, you can use Cure 2, I guess. Sid, normal attack. Yeah, this isn't... it's exciting, but it's not exciting at the same time. Weak against lightning. I believe we have a lightning attack. We could use that. Everybody's cured. You can't do nothing. Alright, magic... okay, you don't have it. Barret... yeah, bolt 3. Yeah, this thing's gonna be completely destroyed. Watch this. Kaboom! Yeah, 4,000. That's a good amount. Should be dead any second now. Just probably a couple more hits. Barrett, you're not doing too great for MP. I'm just gonna use Bolt 1. Yeah, I didn't actually see the HP he had because I was looking in the menu once again. Maybe I should extend the message time for battles. Oh boy. Yeah, keep doing that. Sid, you can be the healer right now. And I'm just gonna keep attacking it. Hurry up, game. You know, I wonder, like, speedrunners probably put all the settings to maximum, like, make everything as fast as possible. I'm assuming, right? There's no, like, actual advantage to making it slower, other than it gives you more time to think about things, probably. Alright, wow, that's a lot of experience. At least more than those other guys. Alright, is this the huge materia? Yeah, it looks like it's under this tarp thing. What the? You guys. Alright, hand over the huge materia. Oh, are we gonna fight him now or something? Okay. Yeah, we're gonna destroy you. You have, like, no chance. I'm gonna still sense you anyway in case you have some kind of special ability or whatever. Attack squad, level blah blah blah, not that much HP. Yeah, let's just wreck him. It's gonna take like 2 hits. Even though I feel like we're underleveled, we're probably actually overleveled. I probably think I'm underleveled because we're much lower than, you know, Cloud. So. Alright, looks like we took over the train. I'll never forget you. No time for that now. Forget the huge materia, we're the ones in deep trouble. I know already. Shut up and sit tight. We'll crash right into North Corral. Let's see if we use the levers alternately to accelerate. Should stop if we move the levers up and down simultaneously. Oh, alright. Alright. Hey, it's not working. What are you doing? Accelerating? Huh. The other way. Just watch it. I'll... Yeah, I'm pressing it at the same time. Hey, hey. Let's get serious, you old man. Yeah, I mean... I didn't fail, right? Oh, okay. Yeah, we slowed it down in time. I was like, oh no. Where's the train? It was right there. Received key item, huge materia. Oh. Alright. Got the huge materia. Everyone seems very concerned around here. You guys are really something. You sure are brave. I'm impressed. Oh, a cutscene here. That was unexpected. Aren't you the ones who stopped the Shinra train? The Shinra were just about to destroy our lives again. It might be full of junk, but this is the only home we got. Of course, we're all born and raised in the coal mines. No matter how tough it gets, our hearts burn bright like red like coal. Man, I'll never get good at reading. It's not gonna happen. We're coal miners, aren't we? We'll dig a deep tunnel, hide from the meteor. That's it. Hey kid, how about giving some of these guys for fighting Shinra? Alright, we're gonna get something? Alright. Amazing rock. Ultima materia. Alright, it must have been a horrific battle. You have scars all over your body. I already talked to the inn's owner. Today you can rest for free. Oh, that's good. Alright, let me check out that... Oh. I thought I opened the menu, but no, it was fading to the inn. Alright, now I want to see what that materia does. It's... Crypt's Ultima magic. Okay. That's very non-specific. I guess I could give it to Cid and we can give it a try sometime. Alright, well, we're out of Corral. And, that's probably gonna be the end of the episode. We're just gonna leave town and go back into the ship. Yep, there we go. So, yeah, thank you all for watching this episode of Final Fantasy VII. Next time, we're gonna go to the other place. What was it? I forget. I don't know, I'll just talk to Red again. He'll probably remind me. We're gonna go to the other reactor and we're gonna collect another huge materia, I think. I think that's what we're doing. We're going to all the reactors, maybe? I don't know. I'll see you all next time.